Gary Goodyear, Minister of State Science and Technology and Minister of State for the Federal Economic Development Agency for Southern Ontario. Well, the government plays a number of different roles in improving research and development in the country. Obviously, there is basic research, some of which is so expensive, that the government has to play a role in fostering that end of the discovery spectrum, all the way through to encouraging businesses to do more research and development on site. So that they can improve their product that they have now, or perhaps invent a new product, or find a new market for existing products and become more globally competitive. So the federal government right now is playing all ends of that spectrum, from basic discovery blue sky all the way through to assisting businesses in producing the best product to provide to the world. Well, of course, we're looking at a competitive edge. So the industry, when we're dealing with industry, they are in fact the leaders as to where the research will want to go. As well, the government itself has its priorities for the nation. We want to improve the quality of life of people in Canada as much as we can. And then if we develop something, say for the environment or for healthcare, in terms of information communications technologies, our natural resources, these are priority areas of the federal government. So we will fund in those areas as well, and then promote that through industry to sell to the world. And we have a very strong basic science here, whether it's quantum computing or the Perimeter Institute in Waterloo, or it's Triumph out in BC or Snow Lab. These are areas that the federal government can work on its own or in collaboration with other countries who have the same values and the same challenges. Prime Minister Stephen Harper has been very clear that Canada is a clean energy superpower. With the amount of natural resources we have in this country, between forestry, natural gas, uranium, and our oil sector, we have an opportunity to lead the world, not just in providing these technologies, but inventing new technologies that are more environmentally sensitive and help our renewable energy resource capacity. So the Prime Minister has been very clear that that's the role of the federal government, and where we can find partners that are of like mind, whether it's with the provinces or municipal governments, that's where we will in fact push the nation. I think the opportunity exists here at conferences like this, where we have some of the top leaders in the academic community and industry and in research and policy making. This is an opportunity to share the federal government's vision, that together, working as a team, we have an opportunity to build our research capacity, move those inventions and those discoveries into our industrial sector, and produce those products here in Canada and sell them to the world. We do a couple of things when we do that. We improve our economy. We create more job opportunities, better quality jobs, higher paying jobs for Canadians, and by selling these new inventions to the world, we improve not only our quality of life, but the quality of life for people all around the world, which is a great tradition of Canada. We are interested in things like nanotechnology, quantum computing. I believe these have areas of global impact that will improve, again, not just our quality of life and standard of living, but this is where the jobs of the future will come from, and the economic strength of a nation can be built on.